It is time for our daily holiday this morning, National Hero Day. Now, this is a perfect holiday to have for the end of 2020, so we can celebrate all of the people on the front lines and how much good they have done to help others. But a hero can be anyone to you, so make sure you thank that person for all that they do. Some of the best ways to celebrate this holiday are for giving back, like donating blood or plasma, giving to charity, or volunteering. And Bill, I mean, we've done a lot of stories this year on people doing some remarkable things in 2020. So I know we've focused a lot on, you know, a lot of the negatives that have happened, but there are a lot of people doing some pretty awesome things out there.
There sure are. And those are the people we like to highlight. Absolutely.